最后呢，这个我提两个小小的希望来做结尾。
So in the end, I will have two hopes for you.
第一个呢，就我看到，你们这个北方啊，就可能天黑的比较早，经常看到这个蜡烛，我每次看到蜡烛的时候呢，就心里面也发愿，就是愿我也变成一个小小的，就是像蜡烛一样的，以这种爱的光，就是牵出自己的黑暗，牵出周围的黑暗。 让我们的很多的这种灯火积聚在一起，那么给整个世界带来光明。
Well, the first hope that I have is now in this northern place there are more time for darkness, and then there are lots of candles. And personally, I also made aspiration that I want to be a candle, hoping that this love of light, so this light of love, can both light up ourselves and also for the encompassing world. So basically, this love towards all sentient beings, like the candle.
第二个希望呢，我们在生活当中，不论是遇到什么事情，我们一定要坚强的去面对，不能放弃。
Well, the second hope I have to all of you is that in our daily life, whatever things you are doing, what kind of difficulties you met, we should be very strong and brave.
我家里也是很冤气，说了很奇妙。我家里就养着一个叫做就是欧式呢，就是你们的一个硕士是你们的国画，在这里也是能看得到的，就是在温度很低的地方，在我们那里都可以养着的，就是这个话呢，无论是任何的这个寒冷。 不会掉界的，不像其他的有些话稍微一阵风吹雨打的时候，那就马上就掉界了，或者说是干了，或者散了，不是这样的。所以我们每一个人呢，就像变成就叫艾瑞卡还是什么拉登语，就像这样的这种话一样，就非常这个坚定的，非常坚定的，应该活在这个世界，而且给别人增加这种增添快乐。
Well, at my house, I also grow purple heather or the erica. So I know maybe this is also the national flower in Norway. Actually, it can tolerate the very severe weather, very low temperature. It can still grow or it can still survive. And also there are certain kind of a wind and rain, and this flower will not wither. So I hope that for everybody of us, we should be like purple heather or erica, that be very strong and brave, whatever difficulties we met.
谢谢大家。